Welcome everybody to my new class. How are you?
I am fine, and you?
I am also fine by the grace of Almighty Allah. Anyway, I always tell you that only being fine will not do. If you study properly, that means you continue your study properly, then you can tell that you are fine. Not before that. Anyway, I think you are doing your duty properly, okay? Now, I would like to tell you about transformation, and in the last class, I told about it. Today, I would also like to tell you about some sentences which I have already written down on the board, from affirmative to negative. Come on, the word affirmative comes from affirm. Affirm. And negative comes from negate. The word negate, affirm, affirmation, and affirmative. And affirmative. Now, negative verb and adverb. It's the same way. Negate, negation, negative, and negative. Now, negative verb and adverb. In this way, we can turn the words into changeable person space. Basically, now, negative verb and adverb. Okay? So if you try in this way, if you learn one word, you will learn four words. If you learn four words, you will learn 16 words. If you learn 10 words, you will learn 40 words. One day you will see that your brain will be a dictionary. Then there will be no problem on your part, okay? And you can understand everything of English. There will be no problem, okay? So now come to the point. I have written down some sentences here. And if sentence, every sentence I have written down from every rule, so that only the brave deserve the fear. It is affirmative, and if there is only, then we know if it means the person, then it will be none but. Okay? None but the brave deserve the fear. Now come to sentence number two. The man has only a few things. This only means things. That's why it will be nothing but. It will be nothing but. See that the man has nothing but a few things. In the same way, the boy is only 10. Here it is age. That means only means age here. So we can turn the sentence into in this way. The boy is not more than 10. The boy is not more than 10. Okay. Number four, the woman was alone alive. Here, alone means the person. That's why number will be here. None but the woman was alive. Alone will be left. In the same way, he must go out. If there is must, then we have to use cannot but. Or cannot help but plus ing. Okay, so we can turn the sentence into in this way. He cannot but go out, or he cannot help going out. Okay. He has to do it same in the same way we can turn the sentence. He cannot but do it. We have to work hard. We cannot but work hard. They had to meet you. See that? Had to is in the past tense. That's why you should not use cannot. Rather, you will use could not. Instead of cannot, you will use could not. Okay. They could not but meet you. Okay. Now come to sentence number 9. Everybody. If there is every, then we'll use what? We'll use what? No. What? We'll use what? Basically, we'll use there is no. There is no. There is no. If there is every in a sentence, in affirmative sense, then if we turn the sentence into negative, then what will we use? We'll use there is no. That means there is nobody but likes flower. In the same way, in the next sentence, he always remember me. If there is always, then we have to use never. If there is always, then we have to use never. He always remembers me. He never forgets me. Forgets. That means whenever you will use never instead of always, then you have to use the opposite word. antonym of the word. So what is the antonym of remember?
Forget.
Forget. Okay? Forget. And then sentence number 11. As soon as I entered the classroom, the teacher came. Okay? And if there is as soon as, then we have to use no sooner had I entered the classroom, then the teacher came. Okay? And sentence number 12. Rabindranath Tagore was both a poet and a philosopher. Okay? Then we can turn the sentence in this way. Rabindranath Tagore was not only a poet but also a philosopher. That means if there is both dot dot and, then we will use not only dot dot but also. And the last sentence is that the boy is as good as his friend. If there is as dot dot as, then we have to use not more than or not less than. So we can turn the sentence in this way. The boy is not less good than his friend, or not more good than his friend. In this way, we can turn the sentences from affirmative to negative. Have you understood?
Yes, sir.
I think you can do it easily now. Okay?
Yes, sir.
And there is an exercise in your guidebook, and that exercise will be your home task. You will try your level best to solve all of the sentences. That means you will try your level best to turn the sentences in from affirmative to negative. And if you can't anyone, then I'll solve it. There will be no problem in that class. Okay, that's all for today. Thank you very much.